tell me Scooby just chill and let her go. I said I can't dog, I'm hurting man, I love that hoe. She the love of my life dog, she gave me 3 kids. I took that girl for granted dog, it is what it is. I'm like damn, fuck, why she couldn't be patient. But for 7 years nigga, she was sitting there waiting. A drug addict for real, you was lost on the pills. Your kids asking for your daily, do you know how that feels? Have you even thought about what the fuck she going through? She had a dream of a future, next to her it wasn't you. Now you sitting there mad cause another nigga there. But when she was all about you nigga, you didn't really care. All the times you beat her ass, all the times she caught you cheating. Now you mad cause she finally packed her bags and got to leaving. She changed on you like the season, and dog you know the reason. She was tired of being lonely, you on drugs or locked in prison. And she don't want you back, she got it on her own. She tired of telling Israel why the fuck you ain't come home. And dog, I'm really hurt, she finally left and moving forward. I just wanna say I'm sorry, so I wrote this in my journal. I wish things was back to normal, and we can be family. And if you never been addicted, then you can't understand me. Lost everything I had to a goddamn pill. Got a wound in my heart that won't goddamn heal. Damn, I need Jesus in my life. I've been going through some things lately, I ain't thinking right. Like I never paid a bill, I won't never see the light. It's a soldier deep inside me that's still putting up a fight. I remember all those nights I was locked up in that cell. Only one that sent me pictures, I was waiting on your mail. When the trooper jammed me up, you ain't paid the bond. You told me that you did it, knowing I was gonna run. Damn, I can't believe that you're gone. But I know you're really tired of me treating you wrong. At least you show your true colors, they weren't leading me on. And if your ass never cheated, then I wouldn't be on.